Viscosity. Viscosity is a property of a fluid, and the property of this fluid, by virtue of which the internal friction force acts between its different layers, which are opposing their relative motion. This is known as viscosity. There are internal friction forces. These internal friction forces, these are called as viscous force. So these forces, they are intermolecular forces, and they are acting between the molecules or different layers of liquid. They are moving with different velocities. So viscous force F is given by minus eta A dV by dx. Eta is known to be force by A and dV by dx. What is this? This is the rate of change of velocity with respect to distance, which is also known as this dV by dx, is known as velocity gradient. A is of course the area of cross section, and this is the coefficient of viscosity, this one. SI unit of this eta is this one, Pascal second. You can say Pascal second or decapoise. The dimension formula is ML minus 1, T minus 1. So the idea or the knowledge of coefficient of viscosity of different oils and its variation with temperature, it helps us to select a suitable lubricant for a certain machine, for a given machine. And viscosity is due to the transport of momentum. The value of viscosity are all, and also because the compressibility is also involved. So value of viscosity and compressibility for any ideal liquid is zero. The viscosity of air and some certain liquids is also utilized for, you know, different parts of the instrument, and you know, applied for the workability of these parts, instruments. So the knowledge of this viscosity of some organic liquids is used to determine the molecular weight also and the shape of large organic molecules like the proteins and the cellulose. Variation of viscosity. So the viscosity of liquids, it will decrease with increase in temperature. So if temperature increases, viscosity decreases. This eta t is equal to eta 0 by 1 plus alpha t plus beta t square. This is the coefficient of viscosity at 0 degree. This is the coefficient of viscosity at t degree. Alpha and beta are constant. So the viscosity of gases, as I said, increases with increase in temperature, as you see here. Otherwise, so n is directly proportional to under root t. So the viscosity of liquid increases with increase in pressure also, but the viscosity of water, see, viscosity of liquid increases with increase in pressure, but the viscosity of water decreases with increase in pressure. The viscosity of gases do not change with pressure. Poel formula, you can also call it as Poiseuille, but because it is pronounced as only Poel. So Poel formula, the rate of flow, that is V, this one, of a liquid through a horizontal pipe for a steady flow is given by pi by 8. This, all the values I am going to tell you, this is the pressure P, and this is the pressure difference across two ends of the tube. R is the radius of the tube. This eta is the coefficient of viscosity, and L is of course the length of the tube. So this is the rate of flow of liquid through horizontal pipe. It has to be a steady flow, Poel formula.